Right, it's 10 minutes to go to pushback at 2:45, and we've got the menu. We've got some other goodies which I'll show you about later. What's on the menu? A la carte, late night dining, soup of the day, garden greens with avocado relish, toasted sesame bagel, red Thai curry, jumbo prawn, cheese plate. And breakfast is orange juice, fruit salad, homemade strawberry yogurt, breakfast cereals, cold cuts, or traditional Arabic breakfast with pita bread, hand-rolled omelette with tomato cream, chia seed pudding. So it's not really a full menu, but it is the middle of the night after all. So we'll see. Some beverages, pineapple margarita. There's a few things there. Iced coffee. probably 40 minutes out of Doha. I went for the turkey bagel with some cheese in it, some salad, and this is really cool. Little lamp. It's 6:15 Doha time. We're about 3.5 hours into our 6-hour trip. Breakfast is served. I just went for something simple like cornflakes, a nice big bottle of milk, orange juice, pastries. Salt and pepper. Those will be going in my bag for sure. Time to tuck in.
Welcome to Phuket. The local time here is 1:05 p.m. For your safety, please remain seated with a seatbelt fastened until the aircraft is fully installed and seatbelt pilot switched off. please take care in opening overhead storage compartments and ensure that you have all your personal belongings and travel documents with you as you disembark the aircraft. Remember that smoking is not permitted until you are within a designated smoking area. Thank you for choosing to fly with Qatar Airways and the Oneworld Alliance. It has been a pleasure taking care of you today. Qatar Airways going places together. Ladies and gentlemen, in order to ensure a smooth disembarkation process, we ask that you remain seated until the row ahead of you has vacated. Thank you. Gentlemen, customers traveling onward to Penang are requested to remain seated. Thank you.